Welcome back to Panzer Corps 2, folks, where we are currently playing the Dunkirk scenario, and I think I want to move you over here so that this tank can't move up and attack. So we'll do like that, and that ends this turn. We are pushing slowly forward here. It's a tough battle up here. Actually, it's a tough battle everywhere, but hopefully we will be fine and get this done. So let's end the turn. Didn't do too much damage with that fighter or that dive bomber. Oh, that's not good. That wasn't too bad. Okay. I'll pull you back here. 0-4, I like those odds. You can move up here and maybe do a bit of damage to that guy. No, just some suppression. Okay. Right here, you won't do a damn thing to that guy. 0-0, 0-0. It is sunny, so we can. Why would? Because of that. Well, that's not what I wanted to do at all. Okay. Take those odds. We'll move you onto the bridge here. We'll move you in. Alrighty. Good. That means you can take that airfield. And that. And pull back. So that unit doesn't have a free attack on it. Then we can move you in and attack there. Kill one. And you can come in. That was wrong. Damn it. That was not what I wanted to do. That was the wrong plane. I wanted the fighter to attack there and the bomber to go there. Nothing, nothing. This will do something. Well, not really. Man, that is a tough tank. Four, four. I really don't like those odds. One, so you should be able to. It wasn't an overrun though, which was kind of what I was looking for. That thing is more or less taken out. Should have done that before. Four four. I'm not doing that. I am not doing a 4-4. I do have not you, but you. About a 5-5. fighter. How far can it reach? Down there. 1-4. Okay, that's acceptable. Alright, I think we'll end the turn there. Because that A gun is being annoying. Okay, no aircraft. So one, I'll take that. Okay, 2-3. It's just elite replace on these guys. Well, at least we're across. 4-3. Jesus. Three. Suppose that's better. All right, they're gone. Finish that off. We can move down here. Start dealing with that anti-aircraft gun there. Okay, and then we have our planes, which we can replace so that we get up to full strength on all of those. Nice. And that's gonna be it for this turn. Three. All right, sunshine. I kind of like that. 2-2, I don't really like that. 0-5. Hmm. 4D is better at infantry. Here for now, you come up there. We'll come up here because if we send you over there, then you can't get out. So, anti-air gone. I'll take a turn to replace you. One, three. I guess I'll take it. Dangerous moving up here. You haven't moved though. So if you come up here and you come up here, then it's a little less dangerous. Good. And I think that's gonna be it for this turn. Yeah. Oh, I'm completely forgetting my units over on the other side. That's a mistake. Oh, our artillery danger star. Replace you. That's not too expensive. And then we can start using these units a little bit next time. I think we need to do this. Don't think I have a choice. Okay. All right. You can get replaced. 3, 2, 4, but I'd rather finish you off. I have one less to deal with. And the same with you. An overrun, so you can come over here, you can come over here. You're gonna elite replace as well. This is not good with all these elite replacements we're doing. Okay, but we're getting there, we're making progress, and that's what's important. Okay, you I already replaced. We have a 110 here. Okay, you can move out. That's gonna be it. Three, two, I'll take that. Panzer 2C sucks, but it's better than nothing. Now, fighters. This fighter up here won't make it out there, will it? Not even close. I think I'll rebase all my aircraft. Why can't you rebase? Don't get why he can't rebase. I didn't do anything with him. Six, kind of like that. 04, take that 2. Okay. There's a thing there. Move you in there. Let's do a bit of supporting. Zero 04, good enough for me. 02, also good enough. You can come in there then. Alrighty. So we're starting to push in here. I actually think I want to rebase one of my fighters and the strat bomber back here. So this fighter and the strat bomber will go back there next time. Okay. Some infantry in there to take care of that. A 2-pounder. I think this is gonna be it for this turn. Care if I lose that. Okay. So we base you over there. And the same with you. I haven't taken this town yet. I need to remember that. I guess that's the best I'll get because of that thing. I guess we'll do 2-3. It was supposed to be 2-3 the other way around. 3-1. Five, 0, 4. Nice surrender. And you can come in here. And that can come in there. Okay, we have these guys. Five, not bad. Because of that artillery, this is a Matilda 2, so that's pretty scary. I think we're gonna leave it as is there. Here we've basically done what we wanted to do. We can dive bomb. Take the cruiser. This works. That's of course something that I should have done before I started attacking. I want to get across this river. Oh, and you. Completely forgotten about you. Okay. It's on the turn. Ouch. That wasn't too bad. Great. Okay, so now this fighter can reach. It's only 1-2, but it's better than nothing. And then we can take it out. Good. Took it out. Let's pull you back. And all these elite replacements are expensive, and I'm not liking it. Five, seven. Heroes, do you have? Ignores entrenchment and ferocious defense. So even though this guy is not nearly as entrenched as it says, it's still 5-7. Jesus. Could try and bait him out. Whoops. Let's just do it like that. We have 9 turns. So what I really want to know is where the hell are there some ships? Next turn, we'll move this forward onto the river. I think that's all we can do for now. Except for over here, of course. Still 2-1. But 3-2 there. Suppose I'll take that. Ship. So we have that bonus objective of taking out all the ships, so we're gonna try to do that, of course. Excellent, surrendered Matilda twos. And this means you can get up there, but we still don't get a really good attack. Let's just replace you. What the heck? 5-5. Right, we're going to do this. Get our recon in next to it. And I'd very much like to get the bridging guys onto the river. Just have to take the casualties here. We have this guy left. Suppressed one. Okay.
2.
You can reach that guy. Gonna have to replace those. We'll do everything we can to dislodge this guy. 2-6. 2-5. Alright. Good. We'll get you in there. 5-9, that's a lot better, but it's still a lot of casualties. Oops. They moved! Tier is gone. Three-eight, I suppose I'll take. All right, we're across. Okay. Good, that's one of their ships. Well, it's not gone, but their ships are starting to take some decent damage. Practically falling over each other to get in there. We can take a pot shot on that. Okay. End the turn. The other fighter won't be able to reach all the way up there, will it? Nope. Let's rebase you. Rebase you over here. That's not the other fighter though. This is the other fighter. I think I'll elite replace you. Taking out that first. Here we go. Okay. basically all we can do on land. And I think that's basically what we all we can do, period. Casualties there. We did there though. Dang it. Alright, now. Two, six, one, four. Okay, they got pushed out. So if we take that now, we actually win the scenario, but I want to try and do the ships. Stupid, but so be it. Really doing a number on my planes, but it's my own fault. Zero two, that would be nice. Thank you. 1-1, not so nice, but better than nothing. And then there's you. We can do 1-2. Right, he's down to 1. Sink you. We'll rebase you up here. So that's all their land units except that thing gone. that's it for this turn. I doubt that we'll be able to sink all those ships. We have only sunk one. So destroy that. Sink that. Man, we lost this plane on that. Guess we'll destroy that. Yeah, fighter can take some ships as well. That's good to know. We have 1, 2, 3, 4 ships here. Where's number 5 though? There. As long as you can reach ships, I don't see a point in moving you. So we've sunk 2 and we can see 4. So that works. We have 2 turns to finish them off. We might get lucky. I doubt it, but yes, we got lucky. All right. End the turn. These bad boys are going to be tough. It's 254 to elite replace you, and I don't have time for it. You know what? We won't be able to do this. Let me... because we only have 2 turns left. We will not be able to do it. So we might as well capture Dunkirk and get that 1% bonus. Or we could just try. Let's just try. Nope. Nothing we can do. Let's just move in, take Dunkirk, and finish it. So, we didn't do the sink all ships thing, but other than that, I think we did reasonably okay. We took way too many casualties for my liking, but it is what it is. And there we go, Dunkirk done. The 2 centimeter flak was actually really good. We haven't gotten any medals whatsoever yet, which... kind of annoying. Alright, that is Dunkirk. Let's move on to the next episode. But we'll do that in the next one, guys. So thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, why not leave a like and subscribe. And I'll see you next time.